right, this is the only video that I'm gonna do that is not, that is of a song, that is specifically of a song that I don't know. I did The Hills and Blinding Lights, but I did The Hills in that video, but I know this song, so yeah. So now we're doing How Do I Make You Love Me. I don't know this song. It's fast. Yeah, it's very fast. Yes, very fast. I don't feel like he's pop. I feel like he's like something else, like alternative. I don't know what alternative means, but whatever. Doesn't sound like pop. It's like a different vibe than pop, you know? But in a way, it kind of is pop. I have no idea. I'll shut up about the genre. Okay. This part came out of nowhere. Come on! I keep getting high in the ranks, but then the tracking goes out! It's like the tracking is like the worst for this specific song! Like, stop! Ow. Oh, I slammed my... Slammed my finger! So mad! Where's the... It's running away from me. Oh, great. Now recentering. Holy crap. Holy crap. Stop! Holy crap. This tracking is garbage. Finally. Holy... Great, now I'm too tall. Great, thanks, recentering. Stop recentering me. I'm not this tall. I'm too tall. Here we go. Holy crap. I am gonna get an A on this song. I am going to get an A on this song because of this stupid tracking. Tracking is so stupid. It's crazy. I have to move it around in order for the tracking to still be there. Remember, this happened from me bonking it really hard while playing Gorilla Tag into a solid. Not a mushy solid, like a desk or something like that. Yes, I have a desk right behind me as I am slicing these blocks. Bro, it's like the throw mod. But I don't have mods. Oh my goodness. The buildings! The buildings just go... Like, wow.